Good morning, guys. It is 4:27. Ben's plane leaves at 5:55, and so we're packing the last-minute stuff, which is like just charging cords and all that fun stuff, and then we're gonna head to the airport.
Maybe I'll vlog.
It'd be fun. You can see my weekend, and you can see Ben's weekend. It is almost 5:15 a.m. He made it to the airport. It is freezing, and of course, we parked the furthest away. But according to that website, it says you get an hour for your parking. So we shouldn't have to pay for parking. Ben, how are you feeling?
Excited. Really excited.
We actually went to the wrong airport at first. There's two airports. My key is, I'm sorry. I forgot my key. There's two airports. There's this airport, and then like the municipal airport. And we went to the other one. I'm sorry, it's so cold. It's like 50-something. Anyway. Which is the wrong airport, but now not the airport. We have made it inside. I don't think I can go with him very long because you check in. Okay, he has dropped off. He got his boarding pass and all that stuff. And he's headed there. I really so sad that I couldn't have gone with him, but I know he's gonna have fun.
Thank you.
I have my Arctic vibe. So see, it's actually pretty good. I get better than the other one I had yesterday, but I'm reading my sub plans. I'll see.
Alright guys, I just gate E35 and I am headed to Terminal C. Met a couple nice ladies there. I took a picture of the sunrise. We went down and I also met another guy from Somalia who's checking on her Florida home. And she has a ranch out in Somalia named her Kip. And it was a pleasure talking to them. And now I'm excited for my next one. It was really cool. Love getting the window seat. Love watching the sunrise. I was a little nauseous, but not too bad. We came in pretty hot on the descent. And man, we slowed down real quick on the freeway. So other than that, it was real fun. And can't wait to get on the next one. It's gonna be a little longer, try and prep for that. Other than that, guys, I'll see you in the next flight. Hey again, guys. So, a little bit more about the trip. I took some videos and pictures. The sunrise was amazing. And I also had a little bit of a rough landing. When we descended, we actually hit the brakes really hard after we touched down. It came in a little too hot, I think, but when I was holding my glasses, they fell out of my hand and slid up the aisle, but not too far, just a seat or two. Anyway, had some good conversations, and can't wait to get on the next flight. Move to Seattle. Who does? Man, it's a little bit of a walk, but I'm glad to be on the ground. It's been all 3 hours. Update here. So, just took a Skylink. Apparently, that's how you get around here. You turn on the terminal. And, yeah, got in there just in the nick of time. I'm not late per se, but I'm not exactly late. Other than that, again, and we got here on our way to the next flight. Hopefully I have a little bit of help with the nausea this time around, but other than that, gonna enjoy this flight. It's a rather big one, really full, but we'll get through it. Catch you soon.
So I usually don't do this, but since I'm kind of vlogging the whole week and how, like, with everything with Ben, so fun fact, he's traveling with American Airlines, and so I literally, like, go to their website and I signed up for their text messages, but it tells you when they take off, when they land, and it even, like, has a picture that it shows you, which I can insert that here if I take one. I can't remember if I took one or not, but I can, like, see where his plane is at, so that's pretty cool. I'm just watching some Netflix because I just have plane period during the next 2 hours, and yeah. Okay, I'm still on, like, the plane period or whatever, but which is this cool thing. So, like, you can sign up to track the flight, and if you, like, do it, if you at least have an iPhone, you can, like, see the flight. So I'm going to show you it, but you can't see me because it's going to be a screen recording.
Hey guys, just touched down in Seattle here. It was a good flight overall, really nice. It was a bigger plane, bigger seats, so that was pretty nice. It was wonderful views, there was some really great scenery. There's a couple mountains I passed by just flying in right before we landed. We actually had to take a little detour because some planes were backed up a little bit, so we had to do another turnaround and then come back in. But man, it was wonderful. Quiet flight, aside from some kids, but it's all well and good. Other than that, I had a great time, and 32,000 feet was a blast. I will keep you guys posted. Gonna contact some folks, and I guess just chill here until I find a ride. Hey guys, just wrapped up here in Seattle, got some lunch, and I'm just chilling out from my special. It's gonna get 2:30 or so.
Hey, so it's been a hot second. I am currently headed home from subbing. Ben got to Washington about, I think it was like, it was 10:40 his time. So it was like 12:40 our time. He said he didn't vlog it, so I know I do have one clip from him, which I'll insert because I could tell what time it was at. So yeah, hopefully I'll get some more clips because I think it's kind of fun. Anyway, his advisor does not get there until like 3, and it's 3 o'clock our time, so it's like 1 o'clock their time. So he got there at 11, so we had a lot of time to kill. So I'm headed back to my house. I'm going to get gas, pack my car, and head to St. John. Okay, I changed to my Beaumont Bestie shirt. I did dishes, but that's why I'm staying there. And now I'm heading to get gas, and then I'm heading to St. John.
All right, guys, another update. Met with Larry. He just got in about 3, and he and I are meeting up with the rest of the crew, and we're getting rent a car and heading to Yelm. So fun times ahead.
Okay, I'm in St. John. We're gonna eat. We're supposed to hide the vlog, so we're gonna go eat and just chill.
Oh, that's
sweet. Hey guys, we just wrapped up our day here. We had the session. Maybe I'll give you guys a tour of the place, but might have to do that. But yeah, we just finished up the session, and well, it's almost 1 here. I stayed late and talked to a lot of my RC friends, and a lot of great conversations about any topic you can think of involving apologetics, and so that was really good. Really neat to have that experience with other folks, and see all the different worldviews that are at play, the different frameworks. It was really fun. But yeah, we had time of worship and message, and had lunch as well, supper I guess. That was good too. And yeah, it's a little bit of a late night, a little bit early start in the morning. Get some breakfast, and we'll probably do a little bit of hiking, I'm guessing, for the activity tomorrow. So, anything and everything. So, it's going to be a lot of fun. Get some rest. Catch you guys soon. Good morning, guys. This is what we... This guy is where we slept. It's like this little train. Like, car system thing. It's been repurposed with a bunch of places to stay. There's another one actually back behind it too, right alongside of it. Here you can kind of see train cars, and then this is what we're looking at. Trees are amazing here. Just so many. They're so beautiful looking, and oh man, looks like Washington. There's a lot more of these trees in Colorado, but you can can't really see around it, but there's a few mountains around here. Anyway, we just kind of woke up for a late night. We're headed in for breakfast. Then the sessions are gonna kick off, and gonna rendezvous with the rest of our group. Hey guys, come back to you again. We just finished up with our session, and we went on a little walk. Walked with a gentleman, talked about his experiences and his ministry. But this is our camp right here. Kind of what we're looking at. And so, Yeah, basically we're gonna have another session here soon, and after that we're gonna, after we have lunch and have that, I guess maybe some free time, but that session will come up later this evening, and we're also gonna have before that some time with our group. And man, it's warm here. Played a few hoops and it's warm. But it's a blast meeting a lot of new folks, a lot of different talents people have, a lot of different ministries, and it's really seeing it all come together. Really do miss y'all back at home, and can't wait to be back, but gonna enjoy the time now I'm here. So after that we'll let's kind of see what the day goes like, and we'll see what happens tomorrow. But other than, we'll catch you guys in the next one. All right, guys, so I'm here. There's a little lake, it turns out, behind this place. I'm gonna show you. Let's check it out. I think we're coming down that. Pretty awesome. Catch you guys in the next one.
Okay, I have a vlog today, but I'm vlogging me eating this. What is that?
It's like seasoned cheeses.
We'll do peppers. Okay, I'm having this jalapeno pizza thing.
My mom. From the best pizza ever.
Here's Marissa, we're eating. This is Elroy's. I'm gonna come here and work. And we get a job.
I went in and get you a new glass.
Perfect. Thank you. Now you're good. Thank you.
Okay, so this is called, what's it called?
The pizza or the pizza? The Allen.
The Allen, it has, I don't know, it has different.
It's got like Alfredo, jalapeno, bacon, steak.
So it's basically like chicken bacon ranch, but with like fun stuff.
But like steak.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna savor this moment to enjoy your first Elroy's pizza. What's up?
Hey, boss. Okay, so Marissa is talking to Regan. I'm watching Nebraska volleyball and K-State. And I got this candy apple. I'm gonna cut it.
What is Deuce Vaughn's real name?
Okay, guys. I'm excited for my candy apple, caramel apple. Let's see how it is. Hey guys, I am so sorry, literally vlogging. I'm like so bad, cause like I wanna be in the moment and have fun. And like vlogging is just like so awkward sometimes. But me and Marissa had a fun day yesterday. I woke up at like 10:30, we did some stuff. You probably already saw that. This morning I got up, I'm headed to Wichita. I am in Wichita. I'm visiting Ben's sister and, or okay, my sister-in-law, Ben's sister, and brother-in-law. And then I'm going to see Ben's parents. And so it's going to be a fun day. And now my thing is to find their apartment because I don't know where it's at. But
hey guys, catching up with you. Well, I'm in the airport. It was a good time at the retreat. And now we're finally back. We're going to fly home. Just got through security, and it was pretty cool, pretty eventful, pretty stressful. Our flights are pretty quick here soon, so it was pretty stressful time, but the Lord got us through it. I think we're going to make all our planes, so that's good. Yeah, so other than that, we're going to get on the plane, going to find the plane that I have, and anyway, it was interesting. They had my bag going to a separate one, like a separate roller, after they checked it, and they said they had to check my snacks, my granola bars. So I was like, all right. So there's a few tips for packing for next time I fly. I'll get the hang of it. I will. I'll get the hang of it. Anyway, had a great time. Ready to get back home. Missed y'all so much, and can't wait to see you when I get back. Catch you later.
So I just got to Natalie and Jared's. We went to lunch and they opened their presents from their wedding, and now I'm heading home. It is 4:06. I have a 2.5 hour drive home, and then I need to kind of get the house a little bit straightened up, hopefully start laundry, and then Ben's plane gets in at like 10 something. So yeah, I'm not sure if tonight I'll vlog or why not, because I know Ben wants to give me a rundown. And so yeah, I'll see you there.
Getting next flight here, getting on it here. I think like less than 20 minutes, I'm starting to board. So, yeah, on our way home. Miss y'all, can't wait to see you. I'm really excited. Ready to be home.
Hey, I just got back to Manhattan. I went to Subway to get Ben's supper for the night because he gets in at 10:46 and it is currently, I don't even know my watch set. It's like 8 o'clock, I think. So I'm gonna finish unloading my car, and then I'm gonna get his stuff ready for tomorrow for work, take a shower, and then head to work. Hey guys, it's currently like 10:10. It's gonna be like 10:09 because my clock is fast. But anyway, I have showered. I got Ben's lunch ready for tomorrow, and I'm heading to the airport. I am so excited to see him. Hang on, let me buckle real quick. Since Ben doesn't do good with like turbulence and stuff, I have his supper right here. Got Subway. And I got some water, and it's full of ice because Ben loves ice. So I will see you in a bit. Bye. Okay, so I just got to the airport. It is still kind of cold. I'm in shorts and a t-shirt, but oh well. I tried to park closer than we did last time, but it was two lanes and this car was following me and I didn't want to switch lanes, so I just waited. So I'm in parking lot. Oh, I'm in B this time. Last time I was in C. Or I don't know. I'm in a lot that's furthest away from the parking lot. I don't know. Don't make it very easy. But Ben should be landing in like 10 minutes. I honestly don't know how far I can go in to the lot, or like into like the airport. So I'm gonna get as close as I can, but I'll just like sit in the lobby. But I don't know, it's been like, it's hard to believe that it's been like 20, like what, not even 72 hours. Drove home like 5 a.m. on Friday. I guess it's been Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 48 hours. I don't know. Hasn't been very long. Also, I can't remember if I updated you, but before I came home, I went back to Inman. So like, I was with Natalie, Jared, and Ben's parents. And like, I just kind of missed my parents. It was getting kind of sentimental. And so like, I was going through Park City to get back to Manhattan. And so you know, I decided to go to Inman. So it would like, it took like an extra like maybe 20 minutes to like, go to Inman, but I miss my parents, so I decided to go see them. And I was only there for like 20 minutes, but it was nice. I also have hope, it's fun. So it is so cold, but we're almost there. Yeah, so I'm not sure if Ben and I will do a vlog together tonight, depending on everything. But I do know, I hope at least, I don't know. He has one clip I'm putting in here so far. We'll see if he has any more clips. So, I'll see you in a bit.
Okay, since literally nobody is here, I'm cool vlogging. But, so this is where they get their luggage. But honestly, I have no idea where the people, like, come out of. Maybe it's the door over there. I have no clue. I have literally never, like, flown out of here. But I think if anything, they have their flights from Manhattan go to Dallas and go to Chicago. maybe it goes to Fort Worth too. I don't know, but it is 10:32, and according to this thing, it says it's gonna arrive at 10:39. So, got 97 minutes. Okay, guys, there's this really big noise, and I'm not sure if it was a plane or what. But according to the app, they are flying over Council Grove. So I'm guessing it's not too much long before they like descend. But I am like literally, oh, hang on, I just got to think, it said, oh, okay, it has now landed. Okay, they landed, so I guess that big noise was them. But I still have no idea what door they're coming out of, so I'll see you in a minute. Okay, I hear people, but I don't know if it's the right door. But like, I think it's coming from doors over there. Update. I think they're coming from the other way because there's this guy that has just came in. So we shall see. I'm like turning my back towards the thing, but honestly, I don't know if I should turn around or if they're coming through the other door. And people are actually here, so that's why I'm not talking very loud. So I hope you can hear me. If not, you won't be seeing this. Oh, there he is. I don't know who he's talking to. He'll tell me later, but. He's definitely not going to see me.
Walking the whole time. I have been. We made it back. Wow, I'm back at MHK.
You just saw my vlog of him talking to a professor.
Yeah, I saw my professor on the plane, Dr. Bill Dunn, and I said hello to him. And you, yeah. It's really good
so
catching up with him.
So this vlog might be actually a lot of fun because I didn't clearly did not vlog it from my end.
I did.
But he did. So Ben's first vlog will be coming in hot.
We're gonna have to do some editing.
Yeah, it's okay. It'll be fine.